You're watching Vanish Need for Speed.
Great crowd, right? This is it. Keep close and don't trip anyone up. Make sure you're ready. This is gonna be intense.
Thank you.
was sick. I'll be at the lockup when you're done. See you there. That was sick. Look, I'll be tied up for a while, so do your thing and I'll get back to you in a bit. Be safe. Later.
Check it out. You gotta see this. This right here is what we're trying to achieve. Man, what's wrong with this thing? Whatever. So check it. Cook's out front of the pack. We're all behind him, fishtailing, squealing, whatever, doing our thing. Out of nowhere, AJ squeals past like a G. We jump on the I-5, AJ clips the divider, and just gets away with it. Now we're 8 cars deep busting this insane train at freeway speed.
What the hell, Robs? I thought we were meeting up.
Yeah, meeting up here.
Oh, man, you ran away to join the circus too, huh?
Travis send you?
No, I was maxing at the diner, and I caught this hype, some asshat train on the freeway. Guess my invite got lost, yeah?
Didn't think it was your scene.
It ain't. Well, you keep it real classy, yeah? I'm out.
Forget him. He's just jelly. So anyway, next, you and I gotta work on getting our train up to freeway speeds like these. See if we can't get you some Risky Devil style.
Hell yeah! wait for my sorry ass.
I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's the point?
You don't sit in your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, huh? Man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Check that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
You know about Ken Block, right?
Again with the block, man.
Homage for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos. Gymkhana tubes have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know? Yeah, you've probably seen this already, but I always worth checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration. And we'll separate the man from the boys. Yeah. Come on. Hold on to that strong grip, son.
Huh?